Have you heard of the ancient Keyblade War?
Huh? Of course I have.
Long ago, Keyblade wielders waged a war over the ownership of light.
Yeah, the Master's favorite story.
I wonder what they planned on doing with Kingdom Hearts after making it appear.
Who knows? I don't get why anyone would initiate a war.
So, you know the Lost Masters?
Who?
They're the ones who started the Keyblade War.
Never heard of them. Where'd you hear about that?
Or, they're the ones for whom the war started.
I'm not following you.
You can drop the facade.
Facade?
On that land shall darkness prevail and light expire. A prospective Keyblade master should know this.
If you say so.
The gazing eye sees the fate of the world. The future. It's already been written.
Really? I'm not so sure about that. Besides, who's to say I can't change it? And maybe light will prevail.
Pretty confident. But things aren't in your favor.
Perhaps. But unlike darkness, there's more light than meets the eye. You might be surprised.
Oh, I hope so.
They can take your world. They can take your heart. Cut you loose from all you know. But if it's your fate, then every step forward will always be a step closer to home.
Let me face, let me face, let me face. We'll be right back. Ha! In order to defeat Xehanort, there are allies we must gather. Acting now to rouse them from their slumber. We have discussed this before, Sora. Your Mark of Mastery exam was conducted in the hopes you would acquire the power to wake them. However, the darkness nearly took control of you, and your grasp of your new abilities leaves much to be desired. Furthermore, Xehanort nearly made you his vessel, and in the process stripped you of most of the power you had gained by then. I suspect you have already noticed this, correct? But first, you must regain all the strength you have lost. Perhaps it is foolish to expect a complete recovery, but it is absolutely vital you perfect one power, the power of waking, which you failed to master during your exam. There's someone who lost his strength and found it again. A true hero to whom you ought to pay a visit. Perhaps he can point you in the right direction.
Fool?
Got it.
You can count on us to take care of Sora.
I would have it no other way. I put Sora in your hands.
And don't forget, we'll keep an eye on you.
Oh, this is gonna be lots of fun.
It's not a vacation. Let's go!
Count on us!
How are we supposed to get there now?
What? I thought you knew.
Looks like all the old highways are closed. Didn't Master Yen Sid say that Sora should trust the guidance his heart gives?
Come on, Sora! Which way? Hey, would you get serious?
Give me a break. I'm trying. These things take time.
Well, since we've already been before, why don't you try picturing our friends like we're there?
Wow. Sorry, I got nothing. What did you expect?
May your heart be your guiding key.
Huh? What's that?
Master Yen Sid always said that, right before we went off on any of our real important adventures.
Really? Ring a bell?
Maybe I just imagined it.
May my heart be my guiding key. I got it! Right! Olympus Coliseum, here we come!
At long last, the time had come. The planets were edging into perfect alignment. And the plan Hades devised 18 years ago was about to reach fruition. The fates had predicted this very future, the day he would seize control of Olympus and rule over all the cosmos. Hades' previous attempts, using Terra, Cloud, and Orin to advance his plans for conquest, had failed. The hour was not yet right. But now the planets were aligned, and nothing could possibly go wrong. A wave of darkness lanced down from their celestial rank, and one by one, Hades freed the Titans from their prison. Some of them, the same monstrosities that Sora and his friends had already fought bested before. With both the Titans and his longing for vengeance against Zeus reinvigorated, Hades began his attack on Olympus.
Huh? No fanfare? Burp.
Nope. Looks like we missed the Colosseum.
Sora, you opened the gate.
I was a little off again. Sorry. We'll find him. But we need to go.
Up the mountain?
Yeah. Up is the usual direction.
Well, never hurts to have your head in the clouds.
Exactly. Hey, we're leaving.
Thank you.
I think we might be going in circles.
Did I make a turn at the wrong rock?
Hey, Hercules! Where are you?
Oh. All right, I know I dotted my I's, crossed my T's, zeroed the hero. So what gives? Who could possibly be trying to give me a migraine by yodeling that Yutz's name?
Really? Hades?
It's just you.
It's just us? Even for you, that's cold.
Don't forget, I can always turn up the heat!
Wait, if Hades is here, then where's her?
What is everyone's infatuation with that stone? Never mind. I'm cool. I'm good. Because Wonder Boy will be out of my hair soon enough.
So you're up to no good again.
Of course he is.
You bet.
Oh, easy. What is this, Sparta? Kind of on a schedule. Don't have time to toss around the old fire and brimstone. The whole cosmos is basically waiting for me to, conquer it.
Poor Hades. He thinks he can actually pull it off this time.
Where are my titans? Show me your power! That sent him sailing. Sailing right to where I left. Ah, no Biggie. Nice work, boys. So, back to the whole cosmic coup thing?
Really? Are you kidding? Jeez Louise. Seriously, when it rains, it pours. Okay, who's the new pest?
Hey now, that ain't no way to say hello, especially to your old friends.
Ah, perfect. Now I gotta put up with you too. Funny, I don't remember you doing me any memorable favors. So, you can keep your heartless this time. I'm going back to my original plan, all right? So, toodaloo. Exits that way. Hey, it was great seeing ya. Happy trails!
We are not here for you. I have my own business to attend to. All I need to know is if there is a distinctive black box somewhere in this world.
Black box, huh? Black box, black box, black box. Wait, don't tell me. You're after the one Zeus hid on Earth?
Possibly. If I were, where might it be?
Phew.
See? Found him.
Yeah, I guess this counts.
Put me down!
Just a second.
You guys are here! Sora!
Donald! Goofy! You literally dropped in! Gotta say, I'm impressed.
Thanks!
Like the catch!
Yeah, thanks, Herc. But what's going on?
Take a guess. Starts with an H.
Ah, I get the picture. Actually, we bumped into the H-ster on the way here.
He said something about conquering the whole cosmos.
All of it, huh? Nice of him to show a little self-restraint. Well, whatever he's planning, I'll send him running back across the Styx.
That's our Herc. Wait, where am I going?
So, Sora, is there a reason you guys are visiting? I'm guessing it's not just for the cheese and olives.
Oh, yeah!
It sounds like somebody forgot.
That's Sora!
I just took my time remembering. Herc. I came here so I could ask you something.
Ask me?
Yeah. Do you remember the last time we were together? You were feeling down and out. How'd you get your strength back when you jumped in and saved Meg?
That's tough. All I know is that she was in trouble. Suddenly, I wanted to save her with all my heart, but it's not like I could tell you how.
Oh, man.
What's wrong?
All my strength is gone from me, too. That's why I need you. Because I was hoping you might have a solution or something.
I'm sorry, Sora. Let's talk later.
Right. Once we've dealt with these guys.
Okay.
Meg!
Boy, that didn't look so fun.
No, not with the Heartless involved. We're just lucky our friend showed up.
Well, what do you know? Sora, Donald, Goofy, guess I owe you a big thank you.
Meg, you need to stay someplace safe. We'll search the city and make sure everyone manages to get clear of the fire.
Be careful, Wonder Boy.
I will. So, you guys in?
Of course we're in!
We are heroes!
Break a leg then. Heroes.
Phil, you should go with Meg. You gotta keep her safe.
Hey, I hear a voice.
From which way?
Over that way.
Help me!
Oh no, there's a little girl caught in the fire.
Let's go.
Wait, running's too slow.
Then what's the other choice?
Get on that.
Hope so.
Like this?
That's good. Now hold on tight.
Maybe we should. I don't think this is a good idea.
Thank Thank you for saving me.
Yeah, no prob. We better check and see if anyone else needs us.
Well, if it isn't Sora and the King's Pawns.
Huh? Maleficent! Pete! Are you the reason the Heartless are here?
Certainly not.
Say, Maleficent, I don't know about his sidekicks, but Kid Keyblader here looks way punier than the last time we saw him. I say we finish him off while we still can.
Waste no time with the boy. He's inconsequential. We have a far more pressing matter to attend to.
Oh, we got to find that black box.
Be silent, you fool! As for you three, we shall meet again when I have time for such trifles.
Yeah, and you'd better get your act together before then. Later, twerps!
Wait! It's fine. I can take it.
Gorsh, it sure don't sound like it. Did Pete saying mean things bother ya?
It's fine. I can take it.
You're gonna get stronger.
We know ya. You can take it.
Don't say that.
Oh, I just said what he said.
I can take it.
Yeah!
Fellas, I just got a crazy idea.
The shield! Ha!
Ready? Here goes!
Anybody else stuck out here? We better find them fast. Put these hotheads out!
Hang on up there!
Huh? Who are you three? Where is Hercules?
Well, he was too!
You. You're so kind. Keep training, and one day you'll be great heroes, ooh, just like Hercules.
Keep training? Is it that obvious?
Just for you.
Hey! Well, I think we all have a ways to go, but we'll get there together.
Yeah, we will.
Go.
Yeah!
Yeah! Tell me you meant to do that.
Well, at least we can get through now.
Thank you.
If anyone's in danger, we gotta help.
Yeah.
At least we can get through now.
Yeah. Hurt, can you hold the building?
No problem.
Donald, Goofy, we gotta do this quick.
Get the people out!
Okay. Are you guys all right? You need
hurry,
to get to safety.
Hurry.
Go, quickly.
Huh?
Oh, you scared us!
It's nothing. That's what these are for.
Huh?
Oh, wow. Very nice. Full marks.
Wow!
No organization!
You're Zigbar!
All this altruism is giving me the warm and fuzzies. So then, does having a Heart of Light come with an extremely good insurance policy?
Just say what you mean.
Oh, but I did, though. No good will ever come from putting other people first.
I was able to save Meg's life because I was ready to risk my own.
Because you've got friends in high places, you mean? Tricks like that don't fly for your average Joe.
What do you know? You weren't even there. If you were, you'd admire Herc's courage.
I don't admire one guy leaping into danger if it means someone else might have to jump in to save him. You're all just lining up to lose out. Dooming others to take the fall with you.
Oh.
And you can spare me the usual party line. Yes, hearts are powerful when they're connected. But if you put too much of that power in one place, some of those hearts might end up breaking. Still, Sora, that doesn't mean you should change. Accept the power you're given. Find the hearts joined to yours.
Why would I ever take advice from you?
As if. You don't have any choice but to follow this sweet little trail of breadcrumbs. And at the end, you'll finally realize what destiny has in store for you. In fact, your reward might be right around the corner. You're so close!
Hearts breaking? Whose hearts?
Sora, don't let him bother you. He's just trying to get under your skin because he thinks he can. But we'll prove him wrong. We'll show him that our sacrifices haven't been for nothing.
You're right.
Mm-hmm. Besides, we're already proof enough.
We're a team. When we're together, we can do anything.
Yeah. What reward?
Yeah!
Nice job, Wonder Boy. We checked the whole area. It looks like everyone's safe.
That's great. We did what we could.
You heroes have been busy little bees. Oh, look. More trouble.
It's Hades.
Herc, let's go!
Right.
Thank you.
need to get to the top of the mountain and stop Hades.
There! So long!
That's odd. The river's never this full.
We need to get to the top of the mountain and stop Hades. Yes.
I don't want to do Go get him!
Go! There!
Yeah. Yeah. Huh.
We need to get to the top of the mountain and stop Hades.
Thank you.
need to get to the top of the mountain and stop Hades.
Yeah.
Looks like we can climb that rock face now that the waterfall's gone.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
To get to the top of the mountain and stop Hades. We need to get to the top of the mountain and stop Hades. We check out what's down there.
Go get him!
Yeah.
This sure does feel awfully familiar.
Yeah, just like before.
Guys, this is getting worse by the minute. I hope I'm wrong, but my family may need me. Sora, I'm gonna fly ahead. You've been a big help, but leave the rest to me.
Family?
Yeah. Dad's king of the gods. Hyah!
What?
His father is a god, but doesn't that mean Herc is a god too?
Well, I think it does.
No wonder he's so strong.
Then he'll be okay.
Won't he?
No. Organization 13's here. He'll need our help.
Good point. We gotta go.
The heroes never quit.
That's tough. All I know is that she was in trouble. Suddenly, I wanted to save her with all my heart.
We fight with all our heart. Come on! Mm-hmm.
To get to the top of the mountain and stop Hades.
Yeah! Hop on! Yeah! Make them fly! Yeah!
We need to get to the top of the mountain and stop Hades.
Yeah. Yeah.
One down.
They're not so tough by themselves.
Okay, what's next? That was close.
Thank you.
Yeah! Is this Olympus?
Gosh, it's amazing!
Oh!
Whoa!
That's not fair!
Nope!
Yeah!
Stuff you make with a forge, I suppose.
Come on!
Hey, Sora! Maybe the trick is to line up those tubs above us.
Time.
Yeah.
Here's our ticket up!
How are we supposed to get up there?
We'll have to climb up, but what'll we use for footholds?
One giving orders now, Bolt Boy.
Don't get too comfortable, Hades!
Huh?
We're gonna stop you!
What?
Sora! Donald! Goofy! It's on!
Yeah!
No way! try this! Go! Take this! Go! Yeah! So long!
There!
So long!
Just one Titan left! 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 Ha!
Now it's all four of them!
So what? There are four of us, too!
Actually, I think I can make it five.
No!
Thank you, my boy.
Yeah!
Now, watch your old man work! Years into that plan and you ruined it! I really don't like you.
Just give it up already. You'll never beat Herc, no matter how many times you try.
Yeah, stay in the underworld where you belong.
You have the time of your afterlife.
Enough already! I did not come this far to be ridiculed by Zeus, high and mighty, his little sunspot, and a trio of clowns! You know what? I'll just go ahead and destroy you!
Hades! The exit is that way. Hold on. I almost forgot. That one's for trying to wreck Thebes.
You'll pay for this! I have a very, very long memory. I can still dunk your little nutmeg in a river of death!
Are you sure you want to leave all this behind?
Isn't Olympus your home?
And your family.
I can see my family anytime I want. If I stayed, I'd have to be apart from the person I love most. And that life would be empty. I finally know where I belong.
Hercules.
Sora, we never got back to your question. Can I help?
It's okay. I think I'm meant to figure it out for myself. I'll find my strength the way you found yours. Something to fight for, with all my heart. I guess you did have the answer.
Well, you've got heart, Sora. Just keep at it, and I know you'll be stronger than ever.
Yeah, I might even end up stronger than you are.
There he goes again.
Are you sure this box with the Book of Prophecies is for reals? I think that dingbat in black was pulling your leg.
Be quiet and dig, you imbecile. I must find that book of prophecies and make it my own. His was the only clue we have. We cannot afford to dismiss it without a thorough investigation.
I'm just saying a shot in the dark ain't gonna get us any closer to... Whoa!
What is it? Have you found something? Show it to me at once, fool!
Yes, sir, easy. This has gotta be that Pandora's box Hades mentioned.
Leave it.
What? After all that digging?
That is not the box which I desire. We are finished with this world. Come.
No.
May your heart...
What's wrong, Riku? Are you tired? Do you need a break? We can stop.
No, just... I've been here. I should know this place. But that all seems like another life.
Well, gee, think of all you've seen. All the feelings you've felt. Why, you've done years of growing in almost no time at all.
I remember my first time here. I was so scared. But now my doubts and fears are gone. If anything, I feel exhilarated. And it's not because there's darkness in me. I know too well what that rush is like. This is different. And it's not adrenaline either. I know Aqua needs us, but I'm ready. I'm in control now. Maybe it's because you're with me this time.
Mm-mm. It's not me. I think it's because you finally found inside you that special strength to protect what matters.
What?
Sometimes you care so much for somebody that other feelings disappear. And then there's no room for fear or doubt.
Is that it? Strength to protect what matters. It reminds me of a promise I made.
To who?
Just someone I once met. Can't tell.
Sounds like a good memory.
Yeah. While we're reminiscing, Mickey, does any of this look familiar?
Sort of. But the realm of darkness has changed since I was here with Aqua.
Yeah, it's different from what I remember.
Usually, I'd just follow my heart, and Aqua would show me the way. But the closer I get, the hazier our connection feels.
You mean...
Maybe. But we can't give up hope.
Yeah. This beach.
It's gone.
Huh?
I'm positive Aqua was here. But now, her trail's gone dim.
I've been here too. With Sora.
Really?
This is where we found our way back to the Realm of Light. Hey, maybe Aqua did too.
Aqua has fallen into an even darker abyss. Somewhere I can't see her. And I don't think we're equipped to dive any deeper than we already are.
So then...
Oh no!
What?
Riku, be careful. Even the least threatening Heartless are stronger in this realm.
I got it.
Be careful!
Oh no!
Riku!
Because somebody needs me. Who are you?
Riku? Wake up! Riku! Are you okay?
Where'd the Heartless go?
I got more than half of them, and the rest vanished. But they spit you out first.
Ugh, thanks. I owe you.
I know you feel invincible, but we're not.
Are you all right, Mickey?
Yeah, thanks to the new gear. But your Keyblade...
Oh.
The Heartless here are stronger than what we expected. I guess we probably should have powered up our Keyblades before we came in here, huh? I think we need to go back to Master Yensit's tower so we can regroup.
But Aqua's still down here alone, facing enemies like that.
I know.
What if she's feeling as scared and alone as I felt the first time I came here? How long are we supposed to keep her waiting in this awful place?
But Aqua, she's like Sora.
What?
No. Strong like Sora.
Oh. Okay. Good. Then I guess she's gonna be all right. Sora could fall into any darkness and swim his way out.
Besides, we won't be long.
Right.
Huh?
Can't use this Keyblade anymore. Might as well leave it here. For the other me.
What?
I see. You could not regain your strength.
No biggie. I still learned a lot.
Regardless, Sora, you will need the power of waking.
It can't be gone forever. Maybe something'll trigger it real soon.
Like what exactly?
I know. How about a bunch on the head?
Hey!
Perhaps it could be something that is as simple as that.
Wait, you think so too?
Whenever you are in need, magic happens. That is your greatest strength, Sora.
You make it sound like an accident.
Whoa!
Huh?
We're back, Master!
Whoa!
Oh!
Wow! You guys are all here!
We were here before, but you didn't wait!
Hey there, fellas! So, what have you three been up to?
We were visiting...
We went to Olympus to visit Hercules!
And to figure out how to get all of Sora's lost powers back!
What? It was a big disappointment.
Oh, what a shame. But, honestly...
We didn't fare any better.
Did you manage to figure out where Aqua is? 'Cause Master Yensid said that's why you fellas left.
Even a hint?
Come on! Can I finally say something?
We know Master Aqua made it as far as the beach that Sora and I once visited. But that's where her trail ends.
Meaning?
All traces of her vanish into the great abyss, beneath the realm of darkness.
She's gone?
No. Sora was dragged into the abyss during his exam, and I went in after him. So I think if we find someone who is really close to Aqua, and they make the dive, they could reach her down there.
I'm not sure who's even left to ask. Ventus is hidden, and Aqua's the only one who knows where. Plus, nobody's seen Terra in ages. Aqua was the last.
So Aqua, she's gonna be the key to finding all three.
Yes, their teacher, Master Ericus, would have been another possibility. Had Xehanort not mercilessly struck him down.
I'll save her.
Huh?
But Sora, that's gonna be super hard since you don't have the power of waking.
Huh? Sorry. I have no idea why that just popped out.
Well, it was pretty convincing.
Yeah. Better not let us down.
Sora, you must focus on regaining your lost power of waking. Miki and Riku, I recall that Master Aqua journeyed to many worlds and connected with others who could be the link we need.
Good plan, sir. Riku and I will retrace her steps and see if we can find any sort of clues. But first... We got hit pretty hard in the Realm of Darkness. My Keyblade was damaged, and the Heartless broke Riku's clean in half. So, we're gonna need to get replacements before we can continue.
In that case, rendezvous with Kairi and Lee. They are continuing their training under the tutelage of the wizard Merlin.
Yes, sir.
Also, I would like you to deliver these for me.
Are they?
Yes, they are the same as the ones I gave you. Special vestments to shield Kairi and Lee from the darkness.
We got them!
What? No fair! What about my outfit, Master?
Sora, don't bother me like that. I should consider it.
Settle down. I have new clothes for you too, Sora.
Yeah?
A gift from the good fairies. Huh?
I knew you'd come through for me! Thanks!
Those are no ordinary garments, Sora. Like before, they have very special powers. So it took extra time to prepare them. In addition, there is a gift from Chip and Dale inside.
Cool. Okay.
Happy now?
Yep.
Now you are all ready to proceed.
Hey, wait! Don't forget about me!
Jiminy!
Every journey worth going on needs a cricket to keep track of it. And I can't let you start this one without old Jiminy Cricket by your side.
The whole team's back!
Yeah.
Good. Now to mark the beginning of a new journey. I wish for you to have this, Sora. Huh?
Okay.
That is a heart binder. Think of it as a good luck charm made just for you. Oh. You have a gift, Sora, for connecting with others. And this makes that gift stronger.
It's time to go!
May your heart be your guiding key.
See?
Oh, come on, when you get serious?
Give me a break, okay? I told you, these things take time.
Gorge, is it just me? Or is this turning into a routine?
Huh?
What? It's coming from you, Sora!
Huh?
What's this?
Me, magic strap!
But I don't know how. Maybe this.
Hooray! He picked up!
Huh? Dale?
Hey, Chipper! I finally got him! Hurry up, Chip! Well, it's about time!
Chip?
You gotta answer the phone, Sora! Or we can't give you updates! We got lots and lots of important stuff we want to tell you!
That's why we asked Master Yensid to make sure you got this gummy phone we made ya!
So we'd be able to stay in touch with you at all times! And it takes pictures!
Oh, you finally finished it! Say, with this gummy phone, we can talk to each other across worlds! In fact, I might even try writing my journal on it!
Wow! Sounds like it's pretty handy, guys! So, what's so important?
This! Back when you and Riku quested through the sleeping worlds, Riku recovered some secret research data that Ansem the Wise hid inside you!
Ansem's code! Mm-hmm! We've been working our tails off trying to crack it and see what it says!
The data has been encrypted, so we've only deciphered some of it.
Huh? Oh. I guess we haven't spoken since the castle. I'm Ienzo. Alias is here too. Alias, whatever's between you and Roxas, it's in the past. Sora, the reason we're here is because you and your friends defeated our nobodies, thereby recompleting us.
We cast off our hearts by choice, make no mistake, but we didn't know that Xemnas, or rather, Xehanort, was deceiving us.
Huh? Xemnas?
Oh, he's with them!
Not anymore. Xemnas and Xehanort have no hold over us now. We're just students
of the heart. Exactly the same as we were before all of this began.
Yeah, right.
But you know, now that I think about it, Axel's on our side now.
We have friends we want to bring back to this world just the same as you. To do that, we have to work together.
In that spirit, Sora, we found some intriguing data in the bit of code we deciphered.
Is it about me?
Yes. In order to piece your memories back together, our teacher, Ansem the Wise, took a close look at your heart. And what he found is that your heart doesn't belong just to you.
It doesn't?
Gorge, you don't seem surprised.
Yeah. Honestly, I think it's Roxas's. Just like Naminé is still inside Kairi's.
Interesting. Well, no one knows your heart better than you.
To be honest, we still have a plethora of questions on our side. But the idea has merit. It's incredible enough that you and your nobody are able to coexist. If you share a heart, no wonder someone as remarkable as you caught Ansem the Wise's eye.
We'll keep investigating based on your hypothesis. I'll be in touch.
Okie dokie. We'll give you fellas a ring if there's anything else. Remember, me and Chip, the guys at Radiant Garden, and King Mickey and everybody are never far away.
And Jiminy, would you do us a favor? Teach Sora how to use the gummy phone.
Leave it to me.
I have to find Roxas and save him. The others are following Aqua's heart. So I'll follow Roxas's heart.
Trust the guidance that your heart gives you, Sora. That's what Master Yensid said.
Well, too.
someone.
Oh, that's easy.